Hi, and welcome to another edition of Iron Strong. I'm Jeff Hauser, New England Senior Sales Representative with McWane Ductile. Today, we're taking you to Saugus, Massachusetts, following the completion of a critical and intricate infrastructure project, which included installing a water line below the Saugus River. As part of an $84 million MassDOT project entitled Lynn-Saugus Belden Bly Bridge Replacement. The job included a new Dutch-style bascule drawbridge, roadway improvements, and the installation of a new MWRA waterline beneath the river, reestablishing a waterline connection between the cities of Saugus and Lynn. Laying a pipeline in an active waterway is no small task. It requires expert planning, precise execution, and durable materials built to withstand the harsh conditions. That's where McWane Ductile came in.
Project is located at Route 107, Salem Turnpike, Western Avenue over the Saugus River, connecting Saugus and Lynn, Mass. This project certainly presented challenges in installing a pipeline in an active river channel while dealing with tidal influence, freezing temperatures, an active fishing waterway, as well as a strong current. The project involved multiple steps to successfully place the pipeline beneath the riverbed. A barge-mounted Caterpillar 336F long boom excavator equipped with Trumbull GPS dredged a trench 4 feet below the mud line in the river to house the pipeline. The project included 918 feet of 20-inch and 16-inch Class 52 TR-Flex boltless restrained zinc-coated ductile iron pipe, which was pre-assembled in the SPS Saugus staging area. The gaskets and grease were stored in a heated area and installed into the pipe just prior to assembly to ensure a smooth and sound joint. The entire pipeline was wrapped in V-bio-enhanced polyethylene encasement for long-term corrosion prevention. Once prepared, the pipe was moved into position and installed in several key steps. Pipe sections were connected onshore and pulled into the river, floating on the surface. Pipe was maneuvered into place using two heavy lift cranes, 150-ton American crane, and a second 110-ton Liebherr crane, while supporting the connection risers. Marine crew personnel were necessary to assist in positioning the pipeline over the dredged area. Tidal conditions had to be carefully timed for precise placement, with high tide conditions as the best option to float the pipeline and complete the crossing. A water truck was staged on site to assist in gradually filling the pipeline with water to overcome buoyancy. The pipeline was submerged evenly into the pre-dredged trench, which would be its final resting place. Divers and Trumbull GPS verification confirmed the correct pipeline position. Final pipeline connections were made, followed by the water pressure test, ensuring a watertight seal had been established.
This project was a true collaboration between partner distributor FW Webb, SPS New England, and McWane Ductile. Despite freezing conditions and strong currents, the crew successfully installed the pipeline, ensuring a long-lasting water connection for the communities of Saugus and Lynn. Ductile iron pipe was the right choice for this demanding environment, strong, resilient, and built to last. Be sure to reach out to your local McWane Ductile sales representative to assist in planning and executing your next pipeline project. We have a group of experienced support staff to ensure your project is completed successfully and iron strong. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and follow McWane Ductile for more real-world infrastructure stories. And remember, to work hard, work smart, and work safe.